Good day, everybody. Thanks for watching. I'm Connor McIver with REMAX's Paris 911 team. We're real estate agents, but we're not going to be talking about, well, I guess we are kind of going to be talking about real estate a little bit anyway. This is what I want to talk about today. I want to talk about SEO phone calls that you might get from people, emails that you might get from people that are soliciting your business so you can use them so they can put you on the top pages of the Google results. Now, some of them start out the conversation by saying they're sanctioned by Google, they're approved by Google, Google blessed them into this business, they're the only authorized Google reseller. There'll be a lot of things like that. Well, in actuality, some of them are even pitched to you under the guise or mask that they actually work for Google, and that somehow, in some way, shape, or form, Google actually blessed them to resell their product. And understanding that they might be big pay-per-click advocates, again, Google is in support of Google. So when they tell you that, that's something to kind of, that should make the little hairs on the back of your neck stand up. If I had them, mine would be right now. So after you get that pitch, one of the things they're going to tell you is they're going to let you know whether it's a pay-per-click deal, and then they're also going to inform you that they have 200 or 300 or 400 or whatever it may be, some odd people searching for real estate in your neck of the woods. For the most part, they will explain to you that, hopefully pronounce your city correctly. Whenever they call me, they always slaughter Santa Clarita and call it Santa Clara or Santa Caniba or whatever it may be. So that's not a very good salesman. Somebody should do their due diligence and actually know who they're calling. Secondly, they're going to find or mention to you that your site doesn't have the proper structure to be able to generate good leads, and they're going to help you. So then they're going to start you out at maybe $49.99 a month or $59.99 a month. Sometimes they'll be able to waive this fee that they call it to be able to get you set up, and they're looking for about 6 months. The thing that you want to ask them is, first off, what I do is say, okay, exactly what company are you with? And this is, of course, if you want to entertain the phone call. I learn a lot from some of the folks that call because they're pitching to me and they're giving me keywords from keyword research that they've done. So they've looked in my local market, and whenever they say there's 300 some odd people searching for this particular keyword or keyword phrase, then I want to take that and I want to write about it on my blogs and talk about it and use that as part of my approach when I'm writing content on the market, because that indeed helps. But again, I hang up on a lot of people. I don't respond to a lot of emails, and I spam a lot as well. But if you're going to talk to them and your part of you is reaching out and you really want to go ahead and maybe sign up or maybe make your website better, my suggestion is this. First off, ask them what company they work for, and then ask them how they're going to do it. Now, they're going to probably say that they use organic methods to get you on page one, and that's great. But then you want to ask them what they're going to get your website on page one for. Is it something broad, like we're in Santa Clarita, California? I can't even say it. Is it Santa Clarita real estate? Because I know there's a huge amount of competition for those four words making up that keyword phrase. So if it's for that, and they guarantee it, absolutely, that'll be worth 59 bucks a month, or even 500 bucks a month. But again, that's not going to happen because the competition is so high. What they're probably going to say is, if they even tell you the keyword phrase at all, it's probably going to be something very long and obscure. Stevenson Ranch pool homes behind a gated community with concrete tile roofs. Well, they can rank you for that because that is a very long tail keyword, and again, they can use that and they can put you on page one of Google, so their guarantee is, of course, substantiated, and they've proven that they can do it. But again, that's a long tail keyword. You would be better served writing content that talked about those particular types of residences in that long way. What I'm trying to say is this: be very careful who calls you, who sends you an email. If they are that good, they would not have to call you or send you an email. You would be seeking them out. And the other thing, the final thing I would like to say to my real estate friends out there, when they call you and they tell you that they are the SEO experts, they are fantastic, say, oh my gosh, so you guys do this for a living? Absolutely. And you're going to be able to help me? Absolutely. So then I would ask them, so where does your website fall? Are you on Google page one for SEO experts? Let us check together. Anyway, they usually hang up at that point or transfer you to a manager. Be safe. I'm Connor with Honor. This is not against the companies that do good SEO and know what they're doing. This video is against, of course, the scammers that are trying to take the last few bucks that might be in your pocket or bank account. Just be wary and be safe. And remember what my mom used to say, and maybe your parents used to tell you this as well. If something sounds too good to be true, it probably is. I'm Connor with Honor, REMAX's Paris 911 team. It was a pleasure, and I appreciate you watching this video. Be safe, and we'll talk to you soon.